If you like what you see, please don't hesitate to give my channel a follow. My Twitch is twitch.tv blueboy1985. All my streams are interactive and the chats are also interactive. If you've missed any streams whatsoever live, my YouTube is youtube.com/hammersreviews. If you'd like to follow me on the Facebook platform for my fan page, my fan pages are facebook.com/hammersreviews, facebook.com/hammersreviewsstream, and facebook.com/hammersreviewsstream. You can also follow me on Twitter at blueboy85 and also on Instagram at hammersreviews1. Hello everyone, I hope you're having a good evening wherever you are in the world. I've just got to sort the webcam settings out because it keeps setting things to autofocus, which really fucks me off. And we will be starting a new location, the moon, and we will be doing mission the dark beyond. Hello, you're it. I've just got to let everyone know that we are live. Welcome everyone, I hope you're having a... We'll be doing at least two, maybe three story missions. So this is a level 7 story mission. We are going to the moon. Can you hear me okay? Not bad.
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried.
You need to stop stressing.
A guardian came here searching for a way into the hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
We found the Guardian's ghost. Thank you.
house, looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge.
Yeah.
really don't understand yet. You're being clingy. You're too much of that cling. Relax. Take it easy.
This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Coordinates, I hope.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Very easy to find.
The ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet?
I wouldn't want to know personally.
I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost?
The mysterious stranger is coming back in Destiny 2.
We may want to move back. We've woken the hive. Picking up the dying light of a ghost inside. The ghost is dead, but okay. I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Maybe there will be a second collapse. Destiny 2. That's fine. Charging key, we'll keep that. And we'll scale up for a little bit. Oculus VR. Okay, we will do that. Get 30 kills without dying and achieve that. Taken, we won't beat those until a bit later on. Ballistic. I just finished watching UFC 50. Pretty good. Amanda Nunes, not keen. I will give my reasoning. A close, yes. See, this machine gun is very nice. I'm not perfect. This game came out. Coming to 6 years ago in 2014. The second game came out in 2017. We're getting a big fucking expansion for September 27th. This is called Beyond Light, and I will be playing it.
Only as useful as we make it.
Chroma value 3.
Be careful.
Living in a box. Can't do that at the moment. If there's any cutscenes, I will not talk in the cutscenes.
Up early. I had a feeling this would work out.
Yeah, that should be fair enough to do.
Stay safe.
I'm nearly at level 10. I haven't gotten into that at the moment. We have
Eververse
at your service. Jack-o'-lantern, traveler's mask, and 2 silver dice. That would do it. Schematics for Last of 70 weapon series. It's good. Yeah, good.
See our returns policy if you have any questions.
I don't know the policy over. Let's go see the speaker. And he's in the tower door.
Morning. You're not interrupting anything.
Traveler, if you have to choose a side, who would you choose and why?
The light persists.
I need the death strike from ASAP so they can make me fucking wisdom to move out.
Your safe return is no surprise.
I'll
seek the traveler's guidance now. You are a true weapon of light.
Speakers with an order for armament to be taken to the Tower of Gunsmith.
Yes, very good.
Okay, I'm not going to argue.
You deserve this gun.
The guns of darkness when to be level 30, so we need multiply and listening marks.
Do not stop fighting.
Where are we doing? That levels up us up to level 25. I didn't want to use it, but it forces your hand to sometimes. I'm going to use the water. Oh, armor sets the same. Train of Chaos. That sounds good. I wish to see how. Okay. I don't know if you have a shotgun. That seems to be happy. That's right for now. Go to the gunsmith, Banshee 44. And that's a lot of time to be reset. Devon FR3, okay.
Someone who knows what they need. Good choice. Goodbye. So long.
Yeah, they could.
You sense something. Talk while the light's good. Good. Hope this works. All part of the plan. Hope it works. Stay safe, okay?
Can't do that. I'm not doing crucible. Fuck that shit. Thank you for watching. You've been a great audience, and I'll be back in a few minutes with FIFA 20 career mode. I have been your host, Blueboy 1985, and I'll be back in a few minutes, and I hope to see everyone there. Thank you, and have a good day.